Hey guys, thanks for watching AOMEI. In this video, I will tell you how to back up to OneDrive in Windows 10. OneDrive is online storage offered by Microsoft. With OneDrive, you can sync files between your computer and the cloud easily. By the way, in Windows 10, the OneDrive app is already installed. For Windows 7 users, you have to download OneDrive app and install it by yourself. Detailed steps to backup files to OneDrive in Windows 10. Step 1. Tap the search button on the taskbar and type OneDrive in the search box. Click OneDrive and sign in with your Microsoft account. Step 2. You can select Change Location to change OneDrive folder location. Or just select Next to accept the default folder location for your OneDrive files. Choose files or folders that you want to download from the OneDrive website to the OneDrive folder on your PC. Step 3. Click Open My OneDrive folder to get to your OneDrive folder. Step 4. Drag and drop or copy and paste the files or folders into OneDrive folder. The client will automatically sync them to the OneDrive website. The file sync process seems easy, but you will find it's inconvenient in following situations. Situation 1. If the files or folders that you want to sync are located in different paths, it would be a tedious work to drag and drop or copy and paste files or folders repetitively. Situation 2. If you want to sync changes from your computer to the cloud, you must edit files in the OneDrive folder. If you edit files in their original location, such as desktop, the changes won't be synced. Want a more advanced file sync tool? Here I'd like to recommend AOMEI Backupper. Detailed steps to sync files to OneDrive via AOMEI Backupper. Step 1. Open AOMEI Backupper. Click Backup on the left panel and select File Sync. Step 2. Name the task so that you can distinguish it from other sync tasks. Click Add Folder to select the folder that you want to sync. If you want to sync more files or folders, click the plus button. Step 3. Click the inverted triangle at the right edge of the second column and choose Select a Cloud Drive. Step 4. Select OneDrive Cloud and click OK. If you cannot find OneDrive in the list, then go back to the step 3. This time, click the folder shift button in the second column and manually navigate to the OneDrive local folder. Step 5. Click on Start Sync to operate.